si marimba. Alright, right now we are in
Al-Gubaiba Water Transportation.
What's in here?
People get transport from one area to another, from Bar Dubai to Deira. There's the water canal.
Water canal.
Yes.
See how lighting and everything is
that? Wow. Fully lighted. So we will ride that boat, that moving boat. Wow. We can eat here?
It's over there. It will be moving over there for 1 hour or 2 hours.
Which one?
The boats, both of the boat. You can eat over there.
It's a buffet.
Oh, that with the lights?
Yeah.
Buffet, you eat for that 1 hour or 2 hours tour within the canal.
Oh. Yeah. So, ganyan pala ang kulay ng buko dyan, oh. Medyo pa orange na siya.
Ang sarap.
Patikin nga. It's like coconut. Sweeter. Sweeter a little bit. It's nice. So we will ride the boat. Anong meron dito?
Apra to. Ay, mga sasakyan ng mga water taxi.
Wow, parang water taxi para makatawid sa pupuntahan.
Pumunta sa Bicol. So, sa may tindahan ng mga ginto.
So magkano yung pamasahe papunta dito?
14 pesos.
14 pesos lang.
Pesos sa 1 dirham, 14 pesos sa Pilipinas.
Okay, sige. Experience natin to. Parang sa ano pala to? Sa Santa Mesa, no? Pag pupunta
yes, yes, yes. Parang sa
Santa Mesa. Taka na ilog. Alright, sige. Okay. Let's go.
Yalla, bro.
Come on. Yalla, yalla.
What do you have to say?
Yalla, yalla.
Yalla, yalla, yalla means hurry.
Let's go.
Yalla, see. Let's go, okay.
Let's go, yalla.
Tour, only six of us.
Only six of us. Whoa, what a nice ride, huh?
Yalla, rock, yes,
rock. Okay. This is our captain.
Yes, Captain Pudri. That's how it is operated. It's a traditional boat.
Traditional boat.
Yes. Giving a special treatment because you came from abroad.
Okay. So solo.
Yeah.
This boat is our
solo for us.
Yeah.
So it will be roaming around the whole canal for half an hour. Yeah. And only six of us will be there.
Joy ride.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
The lights are on. Hello.
Sangat showboat.
Ang ganda dito. We caught a big fish! We got big fish, two big fish!
Two Arab fish! Two Arab fish!
This is Robin Project! Ako po si Marimba! So grabe ang sarap ng feeling, pero medyo nakakatakot siya kasi wala siyang harang talaga. Talagang kailangan maingat ka. Pero wala naman nadidisgrasya dito. Pero ang ganda ng view, kitang-kita niyo naman, oh. The weather right now is perfect. Medyo malamig, kaya ang sarap na simoy ng hani. Winter dito?
The weather is beyond perfect.
Yeah, beyond perfect.
The weather is the weather where you just sleep, relax, and just forget about the entire world.
Yeah, the best ng weather na timingan namin today. Kasi may time na sobrang init daw dito, yun ang medyo sobrang hassle.
Para ka daw pina-barbecue.
Yeah, pag ganyan, pag August, July.
April. Start ng April, mainit na. Yung weather ng Baguio na palamigin ko pa.
This is the traditional market. When Dubai is not a city, this is a marketplace.
Or the gold market.
So you can see and buy all golds here, legit.
Gold and other stuff like spices.
Oh, there, like that.
This
spices.
Is herbs for cooking.
Yeah.
Oh.
I always cook steak for him.
So is this the secret recipe from KFC? Herbs and spices?
Not sure. Saffron, yeah. This is more expensive than gold.
Philippines, you can get it.
Yeah, but that's not original.
Not original. Not the authentic. Pinakamaling sing-sing sa buong mundo. Oh, wow.
Real gold?
Real gold.
the next morning.
And we're here in the desert safari. Ito sa pinaka-pinupuntahan dito sa Dubai. So nakikita niyo, cool desert the area. Wow, ganda ng kotse nito ah. And I'm with my gang, and Khalid, Mamshi, Danica, Hesham, and Abdullah.
Yo!
And...
Hi!
Eliza.
Malamig siya, fairness.
Yes, malamig dito sa desert. Wow.
Malamig pa doon.
Mas malamig pa doon?
Pa lang yung araw.
Mukha lang siyang mainit dito, no? Pero yung hangin, yung simoy ng hangin ngayon, malamig. Kaya...
So,
okay. Okay yung weather dito. So, excited na ako ma-experience ang desert.
Let's go!
And ito, sasakyan namin. So, where am I going to sit? I'm in the front. So, oh my God. So, let's experience the safari desert. Let's go.
Jaws up and down.
Woo! More.
We're here now. Lumulubog-lubog yung mga paa namin.
Grabe, pinong-pino ang parang
pulbos. Ayan. What's in this place?
It's like there's food. It's just like a restaurant.
Yeah. Ah. This is a spot here in the it's a chill area here in the desert.
There's a bunch of merchandise and souvenirs and stuff.
And so many camels. Tada. Yan, nagpaan na siya. Medyo mahirap maglakad kasi lumulubog talaga yung paa mo sa sa ating tambayan dito, sa gitna ng desierto, no? Ayan. Dito ka uupo sa lapag.
So winter sa...
Ayan, magpapapicture sila. Ayan, si Ma'am Shirod. Yun, no? Yee! Wow! Hello!
Next.
Sa ulo. Ah! Wow!
At ito, merong pila dito. Kaya makikiusyo sa kami dahil meron daw ditong free food. O, sige, tingnan natin kung ano ang free dyan. Wow, may free food pala rito.
Parang butche.
Parang butche. Kamusta? Sarap nga.
Ang sarap.
Parang puti yung amoy, no?
Sarap nga.
Oh, donut. Yung mga donut sa tindahan.
You know?
Yan, sasakay kami ng camel. Ito, sila. Medyo mataas pala. Mataas pala ang camel. Pero okay lang.
Oo.
Yahoo! Hello, hello! Hello! Wow! Ang nyari!
At taas! Ano lang pala? Ano lalaki pala nila? Akala ko parang kabayo lang.
Nakakatakot! Ang pangit ang
video! Now we're here in a Royal Adventure. We're gonna watch performance.
Russian
dancer. Belly dance. Yeah. Yeah, panoorin natin. Our
next destination will be in Global City.
That village.
Global Village.
Global Village pala yan. Wow, ang ganda, makulay. So dito, ang ginawa itong Global Village para pagsamasamahin ang iba't ibang mga bansa, kultura sa isang place lang pupuntahan. Ang ganda ng quality ng ano nila, ng pagkakagawa ng mga buildings, mga establishments. So ano pala ito, parang siyang Enchanted Kingdom kasi may mga rides din at may mga shops na pwede natin puntahan. Sige, check natin later kung ano ang pwede natin makita rito. Let's go! So I'm gonna buy some jackets here. So ganun pala dito na, pag pinasok mo lahat ng countries, ako mauubos oras mo kasi marami kang makikita, pwede kang mamili na kung ano-ano. So ayan, tingnan pa natin yung iba pang mga pwedeng puntahan dito. Is there a Philippines here? So saan yon? Where is that?
All the way in the end. Like in real life, you know? It's all the way in the end.
So pag medyo matraffic na, tsaka iba na yung amoy ng hangin, baka nasa Pilipinas.
Sa Pilipinas tayo. Kaya pag meron ka ng nakita may mga sulpak, ayun na, malapit tayo sa Pilipinas.
May mga tirador, may pana. Ay, hindi pala. Ayun. Ayan. Sa Amerika pa rin na. Kahit dito sa UAE, Amerika pa rin ang gustong pasukan. So I'm gonna buy something and I'm gonna learn a new trick. Thanks to my new friend. No problem. Okay. I'll be using that on my live stream.
Make it wet.
Don't swallow. Huwag malunokin.
Don't swallow, ah.
Hello, honey.
Pag-aaral.
Maybe.
Ito daw yung lagi na nanalo every year na best booth ang Africa. So we should check this out. Just carve them.
Only we can bring it all to Philippines.
Wow, very good.
You make it by yourself?
Wow.
Oh. Awesome, by wood.
I make it. This cutting them for now. What do you make it? Yeah. This, what do you make it?
Wow.
Oh. You have to make soup for this. After work, another one.
Wow.
This, after tomorrow, finish.
Wow, after tomorrow, finish.
You're so good.
After I make wall, all here.
Nice.
Ah, this one. Yeah. See no evil, speak no evil, hear no evil. All right. Are you sure we are coming inside? Huh? So that's it guys, pakita ko ilang mga parts ng Global Village. Napakalaki niya, sobrang sulit kung mapupuntahan niyo to kasi para ka nag-tour sa United Nations.
Grabe, nakakapagod.
Ibang experience din kasi syempre shortcut to, makakita ka ng mga pupuntahan yung ibang bansa like sa Africa, sa Yemen. At yan, may magla kang makikita mga ganyan na mga ears. At yun, nakakatuwa kasi yun nga, you experience Dubai. When you experience Dubai, you get to experience other countries and other cultures as well. Wow, English yun. So, kaya ganun, let's see other spots pa here in Dubai. And that's it.